Hey, it's your girl Jennifer. Don't mind the breathing. I'm out here walking, and sometimes my breath is a little labored. Starting something new, I want to share with you guys. Starting Monday Musings. And Monday Musings are just my thoughts at the beginning of the week, and want to get your feedback on just perhaps start a dialogue with your comments. So every Monday I will upload Monday's Musings, just my thoughts, personal, professional, whatever, short little tidbits. Wednesday I do my regular uploads. Leadership Matters, still at the right channel, in case you popped up on the Monday Musings, just trying something a little different. Okay, so for this Monday, I got some thoughts. What do you think about the phrase, never let them see you sweat? Have you heard that phrase before? For those of you who haven't heard the phrase, never let them see you sweat, it simply means, not to let people see the effect or impact that their actions, behaviors, or words have on you, right? Never let them see you sweat. So my thought is this. So if you never let them see you sweat, are you truly being true to you? Is that the most healthy outlook on how to deal with disappointment or anger or frustration or whatever it is that you feel, never letting them see you sweat? Is it really about them or is it about you? Is it about walking your truth? Because if someone never sees you sweat and they don't know how their actions negatively or adversely impacted you, then how would they know not to do that again? Because remember, you're not letting people see that part of you. And then professionally, does that put you in a position where now you're passive aggressive? Because you don't really say when something bothers you, or you don't say that this impacted you in this way, or these were the consequences for this action or behavior, and therefore you go out of your way to act like it's not a big deal, but it manifests in some other way. Right? You act differently. You don't speak. You don't trust them to work with them or to pass work off to them or to get their feedback. For those of you who are raised under the mantra of never let them see you sweat, I'd be interested in hearing what you say about that. I had an interesting conversation with my mother and with my daughter regarding just this sentiment. And my mother is old school and she's of the she's of the mindset of, hey, it ain't no big deal. I'm still going to smile and wave and nod or whatever, because I'm never going to let you see me sweat. Whereas I'm kind of like, nah, I'm an authentic person. I'm true to myself. I walk in my truth. So if you did something to me that I think you did with malicious intent or things of that nature, I'm not going to go out of my way to dog you or to say something to you or call you out. I have just made a mental note that you're not trustworthy, nor are you really worth my time. So we don't really have a relationship, so I don't need to act like we do. And where my daughter is kind of like in betwixt and between, I think the things that do bother her, she kind of has gotten to a point where just wanting to be healthier and to not internalize things, she wants to say, this is what it is, this is how I feel about it, and this is your opportunity to address it. Which, what can I say? I love that, because overall our mental health is worth so much more than, being stoic and putting out a false representation of how you feel about something when you can basically address it. That's your Monday Musings.